guys, I had recorded a video before around 6 or 7 years, which was a road drive through Blacktown. And in that video, I showed how the suburb was and how the roads were in that suburb. Just inspired by the number of views that video got, I'm making another one. This video would be covering the road drive through M7. M7 is a highway where you have to pay the toll, and the average speed there is 100 kilometers. I would just like to show how beautiful and organized that road is. So once we enter that highway, there's automatic toll collection. What I mean by that is I have an e-tag in my car, and that e-tag would just beep once it goes into the road, and the amount would be automatically deducted once I leave that road. You can see the toll EM7 signboard. Now the reason for me making this video is just to show how the roads and the people are managed on a highway which has high speeds. So real-time signage which will be displaying if there's any event happening. found rash driving, or someone is found using mobile phone, they have the cameras which can be anywhere from 1 kilometer away from this road, still they can capture the images and you may be get fined. Also the speed by which, if someone complains and I'm driving rashly, and if someone complains on the phone, then within few minutes the police car will be following me and they may find me or my license can be cancelled. Now I think we are going to end this M7 highway, and we will be continuing with M4 highway. So again, you will see or listen sound. That's the one. So probably I have paid around $5 or $6 for this thing, but I think I have traveled average speed of 100 kilometers, and maybe it was around 6 or 7 kilometers. So it was just like maybe 8 kilometers. So I maybe spent 5 minutes on this app. The video itself is like 7 minutes. So yeah, maybe 6 minutes on the highway. Now we'll be connecting this one with the other highway, which is M4. Now this M4, which goes to the Blue Mountains, is not one which would be charging you the toll tax, so it's free, in other words. And the good thing about this one is the speed here would be 110 kilometers. Traffic on this road, but still how there is no chaos. Other reason can be it's a Sunday morning, so there will be less traffic, people staying back at home. There can be cameras. If you can see the signage in front, there is a big horizontal pole. There may be cameras there and they can monitor my activity. What I like about driving here is there's no stress of the driving, like which I would be having if I'm driving, say, in India. Because all I have to take care is of my lane most of the time. So the chances of hazards here is very less. I won't say that they doesn't happen, they do happen, and if they happen, they happen very badly because the speed is too much. But having said that, here it's very safe driving. Even the white border on the right side, if you see, by any chance if my car drifts, you will see the sound. So if you could have heard this sound just would alert the driver that you are drifting from your road. So this I think should finish off the M4 as well, and I'll be moving to the